Explosion in the level 2 New York City apartment buildings yesterday. Now investigators are trying to get to the bottom of the natural gas leak that's suspected to have triggered the massive blast. Harley Hall is at the scene.
You can still see smoke rising from the explosion site here in East Harlem. And it's also a very active scene. Search crews and investigators, they continue to do their work amid the rubble. And residents of the two buildings here in East Harlem, they say they have been complaining of an unbearable smell of gas for the last weeks. And they say that they made those complaints to the building's management. However, fire officials here in New York City say they have no complaints on record from any of the residents in the buildings in question for the past month. So that is the question. How could something like this have happened in light of the complaints that residents say that they made?
With CBS reporter Marley Hall. Early this morning, tragedy struck the popular music festival South by Southwest in Austin, Texas. Police were pursuing a suspected drunk driver when the suspect crashed through a barrier into a crowd of concertgoers. Art Acevedo is chief of the Austin.